the other side of the track, and it looked like it was working. It looked like it was going to work real.
Here's the driving.
21 out of Zanesville, Ohio, lays down a picture-perfect run. He'd like to have about another 15 feet on top of it. It's going to go a little bit short. We turn. Get under control, which he had pretty well dialed in at that particular point in time.